टुडेज वीडियो इज नथिंग स्पेशल. आई हैव जस्ट कम आउट फॉर ए रेगुलर मॉर्निंग वॉक, बट आई थॉट दैट व्हाई डोंट कैप्चर सम ब्यूटिफुल मोमेंट्स फॉर माई फ्रेंड्स, फॉर माई यूट्यूबर्स. सो आई हैव डिसाइडेड टू कैप्चर सम ब्यूटिफुल मोमेंट्स ड्यूरिंग माई मॉर्निंग वॉक. एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई विल कवर दोज ब्यूटिफुल मोमेंट्स, आई विल कवर दोज ब्यूटिफुल सीनरियो वॉट आई हैव एनकाउंटर टूडे. सो दैट इज द रीजन बिहाइंड मेकिंग दिस वीडियो. एंड इट्स 5:30 AM एंड एंड ऑफ एप्रिल. इन द डे टाइम द टेम्परेचर हार्डली गोज बियॉन्ड 30 degrees centigrade, और इन मेनलैंड द पीपल आर सफरिंग फ्रॉम स्कॉचिंग हीट. आईलैंडर्स हियर इन अंदमान, वी आर एंजॉइंग अ ब्यूटिफुल क्लाइमेट ओवर हियर. सो दैट इज द ब्यूटी ऑफ दिस आईलैंड. इट्स 5:30 AM एंड द सिटी इज स्टिल स्लीपिंग. एंड ओवर हियर सी द डीप ग्रीन फॉरेस्ट एंड द मॉर्निंग सनलाइट हैज जस्ट टच अप ऑन द ट्रीज एंड द ब्यूटी इज वाओ. Although the city right now is depending on the electricity generated by the DG set, the government is trying hard for alternative energy such as solar energy. And as the Andaman is located nearer to the equator, it is a brilliant idea to have solar plants over here. And this solar plant is located near the Dollyganj. In the Church of God, the morning sunshine has come and I can hear the morning prayers is going on inside. And the outside green meadow is full of grasses, and over the grasses dew is there and it's looking wow, beautiful. It's a small lake right now, no water is here, but during the high tide it becomes full of water. Look at the dog. He is searching for the fish. His morning breakfast. Hey, look right now where I am standing. It's a beautiful lake. It's a part of creek. And see what is behind me. A beautiful stretch of meadow where nobody is there except myself. Wow. And the feeling what right now I am enjoying, I cannot express in words. Wow, wow, wow. Everywhere the predominant color is green, and you can see the hills are there and the creek, it's stretching from the sea and it has come up to this place. These creeks and lakes, they are very important for the ecological balance of these islands. And look what the morning sunshine has done to them. Wow. The morning sunshine has made them so gorgeous. And look at the meadow, wow. As they say, civilization always comes with a cost. And the cost is very, very, very expensive. We are fast losing the green forest. We are fast losing this kind of beautiful creeks and lakes all over the world. Andaman is also not an exception. Here also we are losing the green coverage very fast. I don't know for how many years nature will be able to protect herself, and for how many years people like me will be getting chances to enjoy such kind of green, deep forest and creeks and lakes. I'm standing right now in Atam Pahad. It's a small hill in Port Blair, and it's full of green forest, and the view from here over the creeks is very beautiful. Just look at the beautiful hills. Those are full of green dense rainforest, and of course those are not accessible. That's why I think they are still able to retain the beautiful green forest over them. Otherwise, if human foods were there, well, I don't know what would happen to them. Look at my backside, that lake. It's a creek It's a part of Bir Savarkar Park, where if you come in the evening time, you'll enjoy a beautiful kayaking, which will be a lifetime experience for you. Due to strategic location, Andaman is highly militarized by Government of India. And look at the chopper, it has come out of the base for regular morning inspection. Well, that's all in today's video, and it's a casual morning walk. But hey YouTubers, do not forget to stay tuned to my channel, where I will cover such beautiful lush green forest and over there, wow, the deep blue sky. Till then, bye.